Gallimore Twins official wedding shop. You guys, we are officially online with a ton of different new products every single day. I'm going to kind of give you a rundown of everything that our shop will have to offer and also introduce myself a little bit. I am a wedding photographer of 9 years, so I have specially endorsed every product that is on our shop. I actually started off selling engagement rings and diamonds over at Gordon's Jewelers in Orlando, Florida, and I absolutely fell in love with the whole engagement process and everything that it entails. So it was then that I started thinking I need to get a little more into the wedding industry. I thought of many different things, wedding planning, things like that, consulting, but photography was one thing that I was really interested in, and I wanted to see if I could really make that work first, because it also allowed me to stay in the industry and meet so many amazing brides and grooms. So I started my photography journey in 2012. I've had to relocate so many times throughout the years, which allowed me to really open my market to meet other couples from Virginia, California, down to Florida, and now here in my home base in Charlotte, North Carolina. The idea of this shop started once COVID started, and unfortunately all of us were forced to go online in every aspect of our lives. My photography did take a hit with weddings being postponed and also elopements, so I said, what can I do to create an environment online with the same experience as wedding photography, getting to meet clients in person, now became online. So I created the wedding store to bring everything wedding directly to you. I very much kept my photography business, but having this online shop has really given me the chance to expand in all aspects of wedding planning. And that is down to the products, the apparel, the accessories, everything that I love capturing as a photographer on the wedding days. It's one of my favorite things to do, the details, the rings, the reception decor and details. It's one of the fun things that I get to do as a wedding photographer on the wedding day itself, before it gets started, and also before like the reception details and the food, the decor down to glasses. It really allows me to take these details now, put them online for you to use in your wedding that I loved capturing so much myself. So I'm just going to give you a little bit of details into what you can expect to see on our shop. We have everything from wedding planning books and many more of these to come in. And this right here, I love this because this starts your journey. Sometimes you're thinking, well, where do I start in this wedding planning journey? Grab a planner. It is the best way to stay organized throughout this process. For decor, like into your reception and into your cocktail hour, we have personal items on the shop as well. Just like this guest book right here, names, dates, even the inside can be personalized. Here we have black pages, we have white pages, blank pages, you can fill them in. So everything on this shop, I want it to be customizable to your wedding specifically. Your colors, your theme, things that represent you two as a couple and how you want your wedding vision to be portrayed. We have things like for bridal prep, another one of my favorite things to photograph, bridal prep. So we've got tumblers, we've got mugs, we've got this one, some one of my favorite ones. It also says, this is my wedding planning mug. Ladies, we all need one of these. Gets us in the vibe of wedding planning with your wedding planner. So, and I will also be doing all of these reviews on products that come in that are new, items that are on sale, so you can get a full review from a wedding photographer of what colors, what fits, what doesn't work, what does work, what looks great, especially in your photography photos. We also have personalized glasses, such as this right here. Things like with gold rims, you can personalize it on the, you know, the front, not personalize it. It's completely up to you. There's just an array of products that we're gonna be hitting the shop, and you are gonna be the first one to know. Also, brides, I am right there with you because I am also getting married in November. So everything that is on my shop, I have fallen in love with because I love that they are customizable, they are personalized, and they are so unique. So products that even I have not seen before in a lot of the weddings that I have shot, or things that I just really want to personalize my wedding day as well. So not only is all of this goodness for my shop, but I am also using it in my own wedding. That's how much I love these products. So not only am I going to show you the products that are in my store, but I'm also going to be showing you products I'm using for my own wedding. These products are so personalized, so I feel like I can really add my own touch, my own colors. I love bridal prep, so there's so many great gifts for my bridesmaids, for my mom, things that I can really add that personal touch as a couple that is really going to create my vision that I'm looking for my own wedding day. And I am so excited to take all of you along for not only my wedding journey, but the store's journey. We look forward to having you along, and I hope that you subscribe. And please comment if you are looking for something and you cannot find it anywhere, or you want something customizable, comment below and I will get that for you. Not only will I get it for you, but I will review it for you first so you can see it before it ships out. Thanks for joining. Please don't forget to subscribe because you are going to want to know the sale items, the new items, what's in, what's not working anymore. You're going to want to know that on the channel. I'm so excited to have you on this channel with me, and I will see you in the next video. Anywhere from our black pages. We gotta have this with our planner.